Here you go, Ray.
Oh, it went off. Hold it.
But you say he just a friend, and you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend.
We're out at the butcher shop, Scott. They got what you need. We could be singing this. What's wrong with that? Who plays piano here? Ian, can you play piano? They got what we need here. A great place. Let me tell you how great it is. I've had every holiday meal out of this place. You can't beat this place. And if I had a girlfriend, I wouldn't tell her about this place because my wife knows about it. But if I had a girlfriend, I'd show her this place because she'd be impressed. Let me tell you. So remember that on Valentine's Day. Bring your girlfriend to the butcher shop, not your wife. Hey, come on up to the corner butcher shop. We'll fix you up. So what are you doing for Valentine's Day this year?
So we've got two fillets, one lobster tail, two chocolate dipped strawberries, one bottle of wine, all for $49.95. All weekend long. That's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Because nobody wants to go out to a restaurant on that weekend. It's called amateur hour.
Oh,
you pay too much, you get bad service, and then your wife or your girlfriend or your Valentine is not happy with you.
Oh, I hear you. Well, you're standing in line for an hour before you get a table, and then you get...
Then the table, they want the waitress wants you to get out of there so she can get a new table of people in there. So what you got to do is you got to come on down to the corner butcher shop, load up with some meat, cook it. There's nothing sexier on Valentine's Day than cooking for your Valentine.
Okay. Well, I could use a little help in that area.
All right.
There you go.
You started with a sexy apron, Doug.
Yeah,
so.
I know. Hey, I'm almost there.
Thanks, Doug.
Thank you, John.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, man.
Take care of your Valentine.
I'll be here.
All righty.